name is Nia Sanchez, and I'm Miss USA. I love Taekwondo. It is something that I started when I was 8 years old. I actually did not want to start at all in the beginning, but my dad made me. In Taekwondo, I am a 4th-degree black belt. I have trained for over 12 years straight. I'm also a certified instructor, so I teach children from ages 3 all the way up to adults. As Miss USA, I now have this platform that has evolved, and I've gone to high schools and colleges and taught young women about self-confidence and self-defense. It's something I'm really passionate about, and I can't wait to just continue the journey.
Now, you're not messing around with this one because, like she said, she trained in Taekwondo for 12 years. Let's count those abs there. I think I see like a set of 8.
Our 10th and last finalist to move on is USA!
She made it, and she also created a travel and lifestyle blog that I'm pretty sure she's gonna write about tonight.
And there we have it, our top 10 women competing for the title of Miss Universe.
So incredibly
USA!
Hello, USA. All right, now, look at that tail. This is a dramatic, beautiful guy. I mean, this is the 3rd red dress, and at the same time, it stands out all on its own. You can never have too much with red and diamonds. And USA just had fun tonight. You can just see it.
First up, USA!
Winning Miss Universe would be one of the most prized moments of my entire life. To be able to travel to different countries and teach self-defense and self-confidence and self-empowerment is something that I would love to share with other people.
One thing to be tall is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack of lions.
Okay, so we have 2 women left, USA and Colombia. Please come over to the center of the stage. And as you step forward, let me remind you that one of you is about to become Miss Universe. So take a deep breath, make a mental imprint, because this is a very special moment in your lives, okay? Now, if for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. And Miss Universe is...